Yeah, just try to stay kind of in front of her, and then try to get them in the
your elbows like the seal. Okay, everybody down. Okay, go.
Okay, now try and do it and try and extend your legs for the more advanced people. Chelsea.
Look at that. I'm so impressed.
Extend your legs, fine.
Awesome.
Yeah. All right, now we're going to go to the frog handstand. Chelsea. This, you're going to get in a squat position, put your elbows inside your knees, and then lean forward on your hands.
Easy.
All right, everybody come closer. All right, we're getting a squat position, then elbows inside your knees, and you're going to lean forward on your hands. Just like that. Kind of close to what we were just doing, but it's not as, you know, bring your butt so far high.
I would suggest you start with your tripod and then you try to lift your head off the ground. You know, just for a second. Start with your tripod and then try to raise up. She's an old professional over here, so she had to try to do that last
time. This, you don't have to be on your head though, Morgan.
Yeah,
there you go, that's fine.
Common little kick is to keep up tight legs. Nice together. What you do is you raise your head up and look at the mat, and then that'll rock you back. If you pick your head up too much, it rocks you back too much. She's balancing by moving her head. Isn't that cool?
Okay.
Didn't know she was so talented, did you?
Alright, now we're going to go to the half teeter top, which is like almost getting up to the handstand, but it's like the beginning part. So you can get two hands on the ground and just kick one leg up in the air.
What are the main safety cues for that?
Don't kick too high.
What about arms and ears?
Keep your elbows tight.
Keep your
and
ears
your arm extended.
Your elbows. Where's your ears and elbows, right? Not like out in the push-up position. Everybody raise your arms above your head. Okay. You see where your arms are and your ears? Don't let them move.
Yeah, keep them
okay.
locked up.
Everybody in lunge position. Lunge position. Okay. Now put your hands on the ground and kick your feet up. Keeping your hands out in front of you.
Okay, now the full chitata, you're gonna kick both feet up in the air at the same time instead of one. So same thing, lunge position, two hands down, and then kick both feet up in the air.
Try to get up at least 45 degrees.
Yeah, 45. Good, next the cartwheel and then we'll get to demonstrate. You want to do hand, foot. Just like that.
They don't have to look beautiful. Put the camera on the teacher and not the students.
All right, so we're going to do hand, foot, just like Morgan demonstrated.
Which direction do you want
me? I want everyone to line up on this line, spread out. Alright, some can get more further back so we have more space. So you on the line, you back up, you on the line, Morgan, you back up. Brian, you good. Alright, JT. Alright, you ready? Alright, ready, go. Good. Just keep going all the way down to the last one. Forward pike roll. It's like a forward roll, but you gotta keep your two legs extended straight. Just like that. You ready? Go. Try and keep your back in back then. Job, dude. All right, now we're going to do that, and after we land, we're going to do a vertical jump. So, everybody watch me. And just jumps right there, vertical jump.
Do it.
Come to this line right here. Ready, go. All right, now we're gonna do the forward roll with this short run. So we do a little jog, and then a forward roll.
Let's skip that one and do the back roll.
Okay, so everyone watch me. Back roll, we're gonna start by just a rocker. So just rock back like that. And keep your back bent. Now next one, hold the back of your neck like this, and then just a little bit further. Just like that. So hold the back of your neck. Here, your neck. Good. And then whoever is the most advanced, you can roll fully backwards with it.
Next, you're going to get up on your feet. So put your hands behind your neck.
Okay.
extend your legs out and your arms straight out in front. And you're going to balance on your stomach like this. Make sure you get your chest off the ground and get your knees off the ground and side. Keep your legs together. Your arms out. Try and stay there for a few seconds.
Y'all are some pros at this.
Okay, the next one is going to be kind of hard, so I'm going to show you how to do it, and then y'all can get a partner, and they'll stand in front of you and tell your hand to go down. But what you're going to do is you stand on your right or left leg, it doesn't matter whichever's stronger. You're going to stick your opposite leg out in front, put your hands out front, and you're going to try and do a one-legged squat, which I can't really do that good, but... So you're going to go down like this, and come back up, and try to stay, don't let the other foot hit the ground. So try it once on your own, and then y'all can get a partner and stand in front of them like this and help them go down and come back up. Because it's kind of hard. So everybody try it one time, and then if y'all come meet a partner right here. Try and keep your leg either bent. Some people will look more like really flexible and keep their legs straight, but. Okay, the balance jump is going to be. Stand like this again, your chest facing the ground, your body facing the ground, and you're going to jump and try and land on the next leg. Try not to let your foot hit the ground. Do that a couple times. Okay, everybody start on the floor. You're going to hold your ankles like this. Your legs inside your knees. And you're going to pick your leg up like this and hold your ankle and like balance on the middle of your butt right here. Kind of like you'd be doing like a reset or something, just hold your legs. If you can't hold your ankles, you can move it up a little bit. That way you can extend your legs out. Just try to balance on your butt. Try not to rock back and forth. So make sure you kind of make your body look like a V. Like this. Come on, boy, you know. Okay, good. Next one. Everybody stand up. You're going to stand on one leg. You're going to stand like this, whatever leg you want, your dominant leg. And you're going to start with both feet on the ground. And you're going to go down and try and get your face to touch your knee. But don't let your other leg hit the ground. Start with 2 feet on the ground, but after you pick it up, don't let your other leg hit the ground. Try and bring your nose or your forehead to your knee and come back up without falling. Oh, that hurts if you don't stretch. Okay, the next one is kind of hard, so I'll just stand a little and chill out. Suppose that you take both of your hands and put them behind your back like this. You're going to have your index finger pointing down, so right below your butt. You have to try and squat. On a big base. And make your finger touch the ground, but my hands came undone. It's easier if you do like one hand like this. It's more balanced, but keep your hands together like this, point your finger, and try and make your finger touch the ground without falling. Keep your hands like this, together, don't let them loose. You can get a wide base and try and make your index finger touch the ground. Yeah. You have to try and keep your heels on the ground. But if you can't do it, just point either your right or your left hand. Just put your other hand out, that way you're balanced. And just go down. It's just easier to do like that. And you come back up.
I can't, I just did. Can't go any further.
Okay. So just for the last thing, we did everything, but everybody line up on this song. Right here. And we're going to do the one again like this, where you stand on one leg, and you switch legs, but this time you're going to jump forward. So we're going to try and get to the line where Kate is standing, and you just keep switching legs. Don't let your other leg hit the ground, so you're going to go like this. Stop, jump, and try and balance yourself, and don't fall over. So everybody come to this line right here. Y'all are all going to be in the Olympics one day. All right.
option two. Go get one of those mats and line up on this one right here. And put your mat in front of you. Go. Okay, so y'all want to try. And you're going to swing your arms out and try to land on your heels. You're going to hold it for 2 seconds, and then you're going to come back into your squat position. Okay, go.
Along the gray back.
Gray square.
Stop. Along the gray square. Along the front of the gray squares. Okay. The first one we're going to do is knee drop. So I need everybody to squat on the knees. And with all of this, you're going to have everything locked. You're going to catch yourself with all your arms ready. If you can't catch yourself, you need to relax. So you get on a big mat. So you're just gonna lift your feet up and fall. So try it. Okay. Everybody get this? The next two are kind of hard. So you might wanna get on one of the mats if you can. You wanna do stand up straight and move your leg like this and just go far. And then the next one is just a dead drop. Just stand and just fall. I'm going to get on the mat.
Make sure your body is supported on the floor.
Come back down, and you're trying to draw a circle with the chalk.
Oh, Lord.
strong muscle for a massage.
How big mine is.
Okay, good.
relax your arm. And
push towards,
push towards each other's back. Stand up. Get in the push-up position. Yeah, like them. It just walk.
Get at the bottom.
He's the strongest.
So, you just get a
Just get on all fours.
You get on all fours.
This is manly.
Oh! Ready? Four.
I ain't doing that.
Right, right.
How many people are going to have a
sword?
Three. Everybody run around. Let's go. Now I clap my hands. Get head to head with somebody. Okay, but first we're gonna do front bears, become demonstrate for me. All you're gonna do is put your head on top of my, put your hand on top of my head and act like a bouncer ball. You wanna rock it like this? You just wanna bounce around. Bounce it 5 times. 3, 4, 5. And then you switch. Then they do it. Let's go, do it, let's go!
I'm a pro bad
boy. Bounce the ball, let's switch partners. This one's called the seesaw. Are you going to pull me? Pull me. He's going to stand up. I'm going to rock down. I'm going to pull him up. And then he's going to sit down and he's going to pull me up. Just keep going back and forth. Let's go. Do it.
Ready?
No, you sit down. Oh, no, you sit down. You got it. Come on, girls. Let's see it. Everybody's watching.
Putting you on the spot.
One of y'all gets up and then you sit down. Catherine, stand up. Now sit down. Now switch. There you go. Good job. Guess what's called ringing the rag. Dish rag. What you do is you just swing like this and you just keep going.
Oh, my goodness. Thank you.
Little ballerinas.
Let's go. Good.
Call dibs.
Yeah, no, that's
fine. I'm happy to do it.
We did it.